Anyone recognise these? These are rose hips. Now, when I was a little kid, what you do is you break them open. Apparently, there was supposedly this key. They've got all these little fibres inside. Can you see that? Little fibres around the seeds that make really good itching powder. So you go to a joke shop or make your own. But if you're a pagan or a hippie, people make rose hip tea, I think, and apparently they're good in love spells.